whatever's necessary to get ahead in this nasty, cruel world. Ha! Wretched families dragging heavy pockets. Dependence all until the lockets. We can help relieve you of some power.
Are you calling me fat?
I'm referring to money, Pigeon Brain. They're distracted. Look at me. I'm stunning. I swoop into masterfully cunning. We get rich. I do like how that sounds. Ha, ha, ha. So hard to resist.
And snitch from your wrist. Too bad it's property of Spider and his spy.
Contributions to the policeman's fund up to date, we've got no trouble with you.
How can we be left to such devastatingly handsome representatives of Scotland Yard?
Got a official telegram for the two of you. Here you go.
Thanks, mates.
What's it say? What's it say?
It says, we're having a baby!
Give that to me. Blah, 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 parents. Blah, 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 eating my rhino. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, dear me. We are the only living relatives to an orphan child, they named James.
We devil, nasty puking babies.
So he faulty, chicken pox, and rabies.
Grab a shovel, stop him, dig your brain.
Just imagine a lice infested boy loafing about the house.
Not so quickly, yes. We could bemoan it, but there's no need to. Technically, we own it. James can be our held by monkeys right. We'll put it to you.
He'll be our private masseuse.
His property is Spider and Sponge.
So watch all our clothes.
Drop the stem from our toes.
His property is Spider and Sponge.
Twice a day.
He'll be paid £20 a week to care for.
Huzzah! Don't you worry, he'll be taken care of. Not a